please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Now, for the first time since 2015, India and Pakistan will hold high-level talks very soon. The Ministry of External Affairs has confirmed that foreign ministers of both the nations will hold a meeting at the sidelines of the United Nations General Assembly in New York. Parikshit Luthra is joining us with the significance of the move. Parikshit.
Very, very significant. It seems that India has decided to give Pakistan a chance. We have had no high-level meeting, no bilateral dialogue for the last 2 years, ever since we saw the Pathankot attack. Remember, on 25th December 2015, Prime Minister Modi travelled to Lahore to meet Nawaz Sharif, attend the family wedding. But we saw the Pathankot attack after that. 2016 was a terrible year in foreign policy as far as India and Pakistan were concerned. We saw the Uri attack, we saw the Pathankot attack, and things really went to a new low altogether. But it now seems that after Pakistan reached out to India, Shah Mahmood Qureshi wrote a letter to the Indian foreign minister. India has agreed for a bilateral dialogue. This will take place on the 27th of September. This is what we are told on the sidelines of the UNGA summit. It would be a brief meeting. India is saying this does not mean that there is a resumption of the comprehensive bilateral process. This is only one meeting that is taking place, and we'll continue focusing on terror. And we continue maintaining that there is no change on our stand that the SAARC process cannot continue in an atmosphere of terror. So India likely to corner Pakistan on the issue of terror, and Shah Mahmood Qureshi, the Pakistani foreign minister, could raise the issue of Jammu and Kashmir and also trade links between India and Pakistan.
It's likely to be one meeting and a brief one. Parikshit, many thanks for getting us those details.